हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम। क्लास फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। दिस इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ यूनिट 5 एंड द यूनिट नेम इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन। दिस इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन। दिस इज थर्ड वन, डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ नंबर्स। द नंबर्स विच इज टू बी मल्टीप्लाइड इन टू सिंपल नंबर्स, both the numbers are multiplied by the multiplier and the products are added. The third property of the multiplication is a distribution of numbers. The numbers which is to be multiplied in two simple numbers, both the numbers are multiplied and the multiplier and product are added. So we go through the example. That is, here the number is 45 into 3. So here it is, the number is distributed. That is, here 45 is written as 40 plus 5. Means here 45 is distributed. Here the number is distributed as two numbers. That is 40 and 5. So when you add, you will get again 45. So 45 is distributed here, that is 40 plus 5 into 3 as it is. So after writing in a bracket 40 plus 5 into 3, now we'll multiply 3 with 40 first and next 3 with 5. So outside the bracket the number is 3, so first we multiply 3 with 40, that is 3 into 40. Between the symbol is plus as it is. Next, we multiply 3 with 5, that is 3 into 5. So after multiplying, now we multiply the numbers. That is 3 into 40 is 120, plus symbol as it is. Next is 3 into 5, 3 5s is 15. So after multiplying, the between in the center, the symbol is plus. So add the products. After multiplying, we got the product, that is 120, and to the right side 3 into 5, we got the product 15. After getting the products, after multiplying, we add the products at the end. So that is 120 plus 15, which is equal to 135. So when you add 120 plus 15, it is 135. Okay, this was for addition. Next, same example for subtraction. Example, the same number we consider, that is 45 into 3. So for subtraction, we write 50 minus 5. So from 50, if you subtract 5, we'll get to the same number 45 again. So here the number is distributed as 50 minus 5. Okay. Here the number 45 is distributed as 50 minus 5. So here it is subtraction. So for subtraction, we distribute 45 as 50 minus 5. So from 50, if you subtract 5, again you'll get the number 45. So in place of 45, we are writing here 50 minus 5 in a bracket and into 3 as it is outside. So now we multiply first 3 with 50 minus symbol as it is, and next we multiply 3 with 5. So we write first 3 into 50 in a bracket minus symbol as it is, again in the bracket 3 into 5. So after writing multiplication symbol, now we multiply and write the product. So 3 into 50 is 150. Okay, 3 into 50 is 150 minus symbol as it is. Next we multiply 3 into 5. 3 5s is 15. So here we subtract the numbers at the end. So after multiplying what we got the product, now we'll subtract it. That is 150 minus 15, which is equal to 135. Okay. For addition, also we are getting the same. And for subtraction also same we are getting, because we took the same example. But for addition, 45, we distributed as 40 plus 5. For subtraction, we distributed 40, the number 40 as 50 minus 5. Okay. 40 plus 5 is 45. Here from 50, if you subtract 5, it is again 45. Okay. This was a distribution of the numbers. The next main of this unit is multiplication of the numbers by three-digit number. So first we go through the column multiplication. Okay. The first example is the given number is 163 into 321. So this is column multiplication. So first we write the given number, that is 163 into 321. Multiplication is shown in the rough column to the right side. Here 163 is a multiplicand, 321 is a multiplier. You have to find the product using column multiplication. So for column multiplication, we draw the table. So first we write the given number, that is 163 into 321, and we write the place values and draw the columns. So after writing the number, now we multiply 163 to 321. So first we multiply with the first number, that is 1 from the right side. So first we multiply 1 with 1's place digit, that is 1 3 size 3. Next we multiply 1 with 10's place digit, that is in 10's place the digit is 6, 1 6 size 6. Next we multiply 1 with 100 place digit, that is 1 1 size 1. After multiplying 1, next we multiply with the next number, that is 2. So already we have multiplied with 1 digit, that is 1. So 1 plus will write. Next we multiply with the next number, that is 2. We multiply 2 with 1's place digit, that is 2 3 is 6. Next we multiply with the next place digit, that is in 10's place digit, the number is 6. So 2 6 is 12. Okay, 12 means 2 digit we are getting. So 1 carry to the 100 place and 2 down. Next we multiply 2 with 100 place digit. In 100 place the digit is 1. 1 2 is 2 and carry 1 becomes 3. So now we multiplied two digits, that is 192. So when we multiply 2 digit, we add down 2 plus. Okay, we write 2 plus in 1's place and 10's place. After writing plus in 1's place and 10's place, next we multiply with the next number, that is 3. So first we multiply 3 with 1's place digit, that is 3 3 size 9. Next we multiply 3 with 10's place digit, that is 3 6 size 18. 18 means 2 digit will get. So 1 carry to the 100 place and 8 down as it is. So next, lastly, we multiply 3 with 100 place digit, that is in 100 place the digit is 1, 3 1 size 3 and carry 1 becomes 4. After multiplying the number 321 with 163, now after getting the answers, now we'll add it at the end. So first we add from 1's place digit. In 1's place the digit is 3, so 3 as it is down. Next we add the 10's place digit, that is 6 and 6, 6 plus 6 is 12. We are getting a 2 digits, that is 12. 12 means 1 carry to the 100 place and 2 down. Next we add the 100 place digit. In 100 place the digits are 1, 2, 9 and carry 1. Okay. 1, 1 plus 2 plus 9 and carry 1 becomes 13. We are getting again 2 digit. So 1 carry to the 1000 place and 3 down. Next we add 1000 place digit. In 1000 place the digit are 3, 8 and carry 1. Okay. That is 1 plus 3 is 4. 4 plus 8 is 12. 12 means 1 carry to the 10,000 place and 2 down. Lastly, we add the 10,000 place digit. In 10,000 place, the digits are 1 and 4. 4 and carry 1. So 4 plus 1 is 5. So therefore, on multiplying the numbers 163 into 321, we are getting here answer 52,323. Okay. So therefore, 163 into 321, which is equal to 52,323. So therefore here 163 is a multiplicand into 321 is a multiplier, which is equal to 52,323 is the product. Okay, this was column multiplication. Next, we go to the next main. From this main, the second part is box multiplication. First, we have done the column multiplication. Now, it is box multiplication. So, example, multiply 242 with 312. So, solution, first we write the given number, that is 242 into 312. So, first step, make the box equal to the number of digits. How many digits are there? That many digits. We'll draw the box. So, write the number in the expanded form and multiply each numbers. Okay. Make a box equal to the number of digits. Write the numbers in expanded form and multiply each numbers. So, first we write the given number, that is 242 into 312. So, first we write the box. So, first number is 242. So, 242 we write in expanded form. That is 240 and 2. To the left side of the box, we write the number which we have to multiply. That is multiplier we write. That is 312. Now we multiply and write in a box. That is 312 into 200 in first box. Next, we multiply 312 to 40. That is 312 into 40 in second box. And in third box, we multiply 312 into 2 and we write in third box. After multiplying, we multiply and write the product. That is 312 into 200 is 62,400. Next, we multiply next box, that is 10th box. That is 312 into 40 is 12,480. Next, we multiply once placed digits, what we wrote, that is 312 into 2 is 624. So, after multiplying 312 into 2, 312 into 40, 312 into 2, what we get the product, we'll add it. That is, we got for the first, that is 312 into 200 is 62,400. 312 into 40 is 12,480. And 312 into 2 is 624. So after getting the product, the second step, now we add all the products together. Okay, that is 62,400 plus 12,480 plus 624. The addition is shown in the rough column to the right side. That is, first we write the first number, that is 62,400 plus next 12,480 plus 624. Now we'll add it. So first we add the ones place digit. In ones place the digit is 0, 0 and 4. So 0 plus 0 plus 4 is 4. Next, we add the tens place digit, that is 0 plus 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 means 0 down and 1 carry to the 100 place. Next, we add the digits in 100 place, that is 4 plus 4 plus 6 and carry 1 becomes 15. So 15, we are getting 2 digits. So 1 carry to 1000 place and 5 down in 100 place. Next, we add the 1000 place digit. In 1000 place, the digit are 2. And 2 and carry 1 becomes 5. Next, lastly, we add the 10,000 place digit. In 10,000 place, the digit are 6 and 1. 6 plus 1 is 7. So, on adding all the numbers, we are getting your answer, that is 75,504. So, therefore, hence, using the box method, we got the answer on multiplication, that is, on multiplying the numbers 242 into 312, we are getting the answer 75,504. Okay, this was box method. Multiplication of box method. We are multiplying the numbers using box method. Okay, children, go through this examples, solve it and practice it. We'll continue this unit in the next video part. Thank you.